This is always interesting. This is for me, I'm just sitting outside. The other cows have come to check me out. Talking to him. Look at him running. Such simple-minded animals. Follow the leader. Happens with us too. Humans tend to follow the leader as well. Normally our leader is supposed to be leading the people to something good, but every once in a while there's a leader who leads us to certain death. I love this tree up there. I wish I could zoom in more. Sacred cows. I love cows. I need to go up there and talk to them. Well, what I really was going to show you is this beautiful country. Hills. And then they got this like 55 mile an hour highway. It runs right through it. And of course they've started to put power lines. So I was just sitting here. There's not even that many cars anymore. They must have all gotten to their party. So here they go. They're all driving by. On their way to somewhere. Well, if they're out here, they're... Look at that. They're talking back. Murr! Murr! I see them. Talk to the cows. See what the cows have to say. Fuck, we're just happy being able to eat some grass. We're just thankful that it rained. Even though we've mowed down all the grass. I'm very interested. While I'm hiking up this hill, trying to look at the cows in the middle of nowhere, we still have this super highway they have built right in the middle, and now it's become almost like a freeway. I can even see maybe one day them putting in two lanes. Look at this truck right here mashing hella fast. Like I'm gonna get somewhere quicker because there's a stop sign up there. All in a rush. Awesome. I need to get my helmet cam set up. This guy, they're running towards me. Oh, looks like they're running away. Oh my god, I can't believe I missed that. They just were running and they just stopped. My legs are all sideways. This is like a straight up frickin' hill. I'm like walking straight up right now. I don't know what that is, I'd feed it to him, but... I love cows. Joy and I learned that in Amsterdam, Holland. Dutch people think cows are sacred. All places think cows are sacred, actually. They produce so much for humans. Why not consider them sacred animals? Look at that guy. Murr. It's okay. Hi. Yes, they're so cute. Especially you, Missy. I'm going really slow. I'm on my head on. Hi. Wow. Hi. You are such an adorable thing. You're such a cutie. Hi. Okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm not gonna hurt you. Okay. What do you guys eat? You guys eat miner's lettuce? This is like cow hypnosis right here. If I can't see my eyes, I don't know what they think. They're like the Three Stooges. Huh? What did he say? This is so awesome. I gotta talk to my neighbor. Moo moo moo. Moo 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 moo. Hi, cutie. Moo. Moo, moo, moo. That's okay, moo. Okay, cow. Moo. Moo, moo, moo. The black cow. Moo. Moo, 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 moo. White cow. White cow. Moo. 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 Moo.